Hi everyone, my name is Alina Rais and today the idea that I've brought for you is going to be a life-changing idea for a lot of people. The thing is that I am always looking for new things to come up with so that I can guide you on how you can double and triple your income. While doing that, my focus is to help you earn from home. If you take this video seriously, you will actually end up earning a lot of money out of just following the simple steps that I'm going to tell you today. I'm going to be talking about ethical hacking with you. I have actually taken help of an ethical hacker in preparation of this video for you. Okay, and anything and everything that you might ask me, I've already asked and I have written down everything with me, and I'm going to present it to you with the screenshots and every step that you have to follow. You have to just blankly follow the path that I'm giving you in order to become an ethical hacker in a period of less than 1 year. Around a year is something minimum that you will have to give to any profession in order to start making good money out of it, right? So this is probably the most lucrative profession and most different. I haven't seen many people opting for this profession, and that is why it is still a very high paying job in our country. So what is the layout of this video? First, I will tell you the steps, the exams, the various courses that you have to do one after the other, how much money you would be requiring to spend, okay, and the timelines for the exams, when you will have to appear for what exam, etc., etc. And later on in the video, I'm going to tell you what is going to be your demand in the industry, what you can do with your life, what are the various options and doors that are open to you once you become an ethical hacker. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, because you will miss out if you do not. And you can also follow me on Instagram. Let's get into the video. Share on the comments what more you want to see from me, and if there's any more new idea that comes to you and you would like to share. To be a hacker, it's important that you know some coding. When I say you need to know some coding, I do not mean that you need to be an extreme professional in coding. No, just a little bit of basic coding that you need to know. But in case you do not know coding, that is not an issue at all. I can give you three names where you can start learning coding. I'll be giving you all these links in the description. Don't worry about it. Just go to the description, read about it, and click the link that you need. So first is Code Academy. Next is Solo Learn, and then there is something called Scrimba. You can also use Scrimba to learn coding. Okay, now coming to the people who already know coding, I would suggest that you start your journey of learning to hack from Udemy. There is a very basic course, the link of which I have provided in the description box. Hardly 300-400 rupees you will have to spend. You will be learning about the basics. That program is going to teach you about the basics of becoming an ethical hacker. Now, I would suggest do not spend a lot of time on that course. Skip and skim. Okay, move quickly. Skip a few things, all right? Don't spend a lot of time. Just finish it as quickly as you can and move on to the next step of PTS. That is Penetration Testing Student Training Course. PTS is the course that is going to get you familiar with hacking. Okay, it will teach you about the various keywords, the various terms that are needed to be understood by people who are learning hacking. You will be required to spend around $399 on PTS. This is a side note that I want to give you. After PTS, you will be able to understand whether you have the potential and whether you have what it takes to be a hacker. Okay, in case you realize that you do not have that thing in you and you do not want to carry on with it, it's well enough to just leave it there. You can just drop it, okay? But in case you have realized that this is something that interests you, you like doing it, then there is logic in spending more money, because it is going to require you to spend some money to do these courses. And if your heart really wants to learn hacking, only then go in for it. Next step is Pentester Lab. It is available on pentesterlab.com. So there are various plans available. I would suggest you take up the $35 plan for 3 months. Minimum 3 months you would need to learn what they are going to teach you over there. Please do not start with 1 month course. It is not going to do you good. It is going to actually cost you more money. Along with Pentester Lab, there is something else that is called Hack the Box. Hack the Box is roughly 10 pounds a month, okay? So Hack the Box and Pentester Lab can go along together simultaneously, okay? You don't need to finish one to start with the other. Or if you want to do it that way, there's no harm. If you want to finish Pentester Lab and then do Hack the Box, that is also okay. But you can run the two together because that is what the person whom I was talking to, he told. If you give 3 hours, roughly 3 hours of a day regularly, you will be able to finish these two in 3 to 4 months. But I am assuming that you will not be able to give that much of time. So then in that case, it will be around 6 to 7 months for you to finish these two together. Now, the target behind doing all of this was to complete OSCP. Now, what is OSCP? OSCP is an exam which should be your goal. Okay, once you get OSCP certified, sky is the limit. It's very popular in the hacking community. So if you want to appear for OSCP, there is a course by the name of PWK. What is PWK? PWK is Penetration Testing with Kali. It's around $999. There are different plans. If you can see the screenshot, I provided you the details. Now, after your PWK is over, the course is already done by you. That is when you can appear for the OSCP exam. OSCP exam is not a very easy exam, but if you have given proper time to learning, I don't think you will have any problem. Many people have already cleared it in India. But again, when I say many, the number is very small, very small. Okay, it's a very, very prestigious course. And if you have the time and if you have the willpower to do it, please don't stop yourself. Do not let the initial hesitation stop you from a very bright future. Go ahead and do it. I actually know of a guy, Puneet. He is a friend's friend. His income actually tripled. He continued with the same job. He did not change the job, but his salary tripled right after he completed OSCP. I'm telling you, it's something that needs a shot, definitely. After OSCP, there are several options that are open to you. You can opt for a bug bounty program. What is a bug bounty program? Huge IT companies, huge technology-based companies like Google, Mozilla, Facebook, Reddit, Microsoft, etc. These are the companies, they run these programs, and what they do is they ask you to look for flaws in their systems. Okay, so you have to look for a bug, a flaw in their website and report it to them. And if you are successful in doing that, they pay you some money. And when I say some money, these are thousands of dollars. Another thing that you can do is you can go in for a very high paying job. You will be hired for a very good package, I can assure you that, because the demand and the supply are not balanced. The supply is really less and the demand is too high for this profession as of now. Next thing is you can become a freelancer. You can sit at home, you can work from home, and you can provide security services from home to these various smaller brands. They provide you with contracts to check their systems for online threats. And then you can also own a big business. You can hire a few people in the future, and you can be a security company. All you would be doing is that you would be providing security against the cyber crime and cyber threats to these online companies, these companies which have their businesses mainly dependent upon their websites. A lot of people, after completing OSCP, they have this urge to keep learning. And this is very common with hackers, ethical hackers. They want to keep learning because learning is money for them. The more they learn, the more valuable they become. The next that you can do is OSWE. OSWE is the exam that happens after completing the course of AWAE. This is a $1,400 course, all right? After OSWE certification, next comes OSCE. OSCE is the certification exam that you will be taking after doing the course of cracking the perimeter. Cracking the perimeter is worth $1,200, and once you complete cracking the perimeter course, that is when you will be appearing for OSCE. Now, last one is OSEE, the most prestigious one. This cannot be done online. For this one, you will have to either go to Las Vegas or you will have to go to London. So the location keeps on changing. All right. Right now, I think it is happening in London, the next one that is happening. And the worth of this course is pretty high, the monetary worth. It's going to cost you around £8,000. So of course it's a costly course, but the reward is also equally amazing. You will have to do the course of AWE, that is Advanced Windows Exploitation, and then you will be getting your OSEE certification. And you know, the seats are also so limited. There are hardly 30 seats for this course, and people from all over the world are hungry for this. They want to have the certification, and you know, the window opens, I mean, less than 5 minutes, it's all sold out. So there's this one last summary that I want to give you. Okay, take a look at this. One more thing that is worth mentioning over here is CEH. A lot of people enroll for this program of CEH, which is Certified Ethical Hacker. I will not recommend this. It has to be renewed. So every year you will have to pay some $80-$90. It has a validity of some time, and after that you will have to keep renewing the program. And then the major put off for me would be that, you know, it's more of theory than practical. And hacking is all about practical stuff. It's all about hit and trial. It's all about finding out new ways. You enter a door, you see it is locked, you look for a new door. That is what hacking is all about. The path that I told you, I think that is the best path that you can follow, and in less than 1 year you can become a professional certified ethical hacker. And the kind of money that you can earn afterwards, I cannot even put a number to it. Okay guys, so this was it for today. I forgot to tell you something here. There is this site by the name of hackerone.com. if you want to enroll into a bug bounty program, this is the site that you need to sign up with. Please tell me in the comments if you like the video. Please subscribe to the channel and stick by, because I am really doing a lot of research and coming up with amazing videos for you in the future. I'm telling you, you would miss out if you do not subscribe. And you can also follow me on Instagram. I am available there. And take care of yourself, and I will see you soon again. Bye bye.